What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. We're going back to the 1976 album Arrival, as my sleeping cat is ridiculously comatose. The next tune is called Money, Money, Money. It makes me wonder if it might be about the ubiquitous influence of money, whether we're talking society, politics, the music industry. But maybe it could be about money, money, money from the bottom up, meaning everything in life, everything in the adult world requires money, and it's not always easy to have all of it. You know, you need to pay for rent or your mortgage, you got to pay for food, you got to pay for all your bills, you got to pay for your car if you have one, you got to pay for transportation of some kind if you don't. It just could be about the way in which money and, you know, the requirement of money is infused in nearly every aspect of modern society. It might be simpler than that. It might just be about coming into money and, you know, being able to spend it on things you enjoy or places you want to go and so on. It could be part of a narrative, meaning it could be about what money between two people would mean. It would allow them to perhaps pursue the life that they want and so on. So I feel like you go some different ways with it, more general and, you know, societal, if you will, or down to the being one part of a specific particular narrative, if you will. So let's find out. This is ABBA. The tune is Money, 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 and it's from the 1976 album Arrival. Tune. It felt like it was almost musical theater or something. It felt like I was watching a story. Given some of the things I was thinking about in advance, I feel like it took a couple of those and tied them together, so it was about, you know, what you could do with money, and also it was part of a story. You know, she's saying, if I could go to Vegas, if I could go to Monaco and win big at a table, or, you know, the slots even, whatever, then all the things that I could do. But it did also seem to be about, you know, well, I gotta pay these bills, and I gotta work all day to make the money to pay the bills. So it felt like it was part of a personal story, but also there was some commentary in there. There was an intensity and a darkness to it, even though, again, her voice is just like vocal sunshine, but around it there were some clouds. It felt very, again, dark and theatrical. So I really enjoyed that one, and like I said, it felt like it could be part of a musical. It had that sort of quality. So really, really enjoyed that one. And again, didn't catch all the lines, but the lines I did catch, they really suggested that it's looking at it from multiple angles or on multiple levels. So again, a really cool song in terms of the songwriting as well. So at this point, I have to apologize to my cat, who is just as comatose as she was 5 minutes ago. In any case, let me know what you think of this one. I will see you next time. Peace.